you get the invisibility frame of the skill itself, and then it ends because you get hit by the KD, but you don't get knocked down.